Adik sa'yo, awit sa akin, nilang sawa na sa'king mga kwentong marathon. Tungkol sa'yo at sa ligayang iyong hatid sa aking buhay, tuloy ang bida sa isipan ko ikaw. Sa umaga't sa gabi, sa bawat minutong lumilipas, hinahanap-hanap kita, hinahanap-hanap kita.
Alright girls, are you ready for the sleepover tonight? You bet we are, Giselle and Lola. We're so glad you all came. I've got my bunny toy. Does anyone want to hear a story? Sure, Lily. I like stories. Me too. All right. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful rainbow-colored land filled with clouds, lovely rainbows, and sweetness in the air. And it's also very sparkly there. I bet that place sounds like fun. It is fun. It's the most beautiful, colorful place ever. But I wish it were real. You know, if that place were real, you could jump on the clouds and slide down the rainbow. Well, why don't we go to sleep and dream about it? Sure, that's a good idea. I was getting a bit sleepy anyway. Good night, girls.
Hello, girls.
Oh, hi, Patty. Patty, what are you doing here?
I heard that you wanted to see a beautiful land, a land filled with clouds and rainbows.
Yes, Lily told us a story about it. Do you know a land like that?
I sure do. This land is located in the sky, and if we want to get there, we have to fly. Come on, let's go outside. Ready to see the beautiful land?
Yes, we are, Patty. Will it be just like the one in the story?
Yes, it will, Lily. Hold on tight, girls.
Now that we're flying, let's go to the Rainbow Land.
Follow me. We're getting close to the land of clouds and rainbows.
I'm excited to see the rainbows. I hope we can make a wish on a star.
Oh, of course we can, Lola. This land is active each night, and the land is this way. Come on.
Wow! Patty, is this the land of rainbows and clouds?
Yes, it is! Isn't it amazing?
It's beautiful!
Let's go check it out!
Follow me, girls!
This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen! It's like we're in the universe!
Amazing! Thank you so much for taking us here, Patty!
Look at that rainbow! It's gorgeous! Patty, can we fly up to the rainbow and play on it?
Of course we can, Lola.
Let's all sing the theme song from The Legend of Everfree.
We'd be lost by time or be part of history. Will your story be told or remain a mystery? Will they sing your song telling all that you have done? Time to make your choice, only you can be the one. Will you find your greatest glory?
remain a mystery. And when you go back home, everybody there will see you were part of the legend of Everfree.
That was a great adventure, but right now I'm getting sleepy. Same here.
Okay, girls, time for me to take you back home.
Thanks for taking us on an adventure to see the beautiful land of rainbows and clouds, Patty. It was just like the story.
It was my pleasure, girls. I love taking my friends on adventures.
It was an amazing adventure, but now... it's time to catch some Z's.
Sweet dreams.
Good morning, girls.
Kayla, last night was amazing. Lily told a story about a beautiful land with rainbows and clouds, and Patty took us into the sky to find it. It's a story based on a real land in the sky at night. We saw a beautiful rainbow and had a fun time.
That's really exciting. I wish I were there.
Well, one night, you could always stop by Patty's house and she could fly you there.
Would you girls like some breakfast before you go home?
Sure, Kayla.
That sounds nice.
This was the best sleepover ever.